at the end of days. The first sign shall appear in the heavens. Justice shall fall upon the world of men. The armies of light and shadow will clash across the fields of eternity.
Should be getting you home.
But there's still work to be done. If these translations are correct, the powers of hell could already be on the move. The world must be told of the coming darkness. You do believe me, don't you, Leah? It has begun.
Leave it, Uncle. It's not important.
This place reeks of death. The fallen star is near.
And the tomes. Onward!
I seek the fallen star.
It fell on the old cathedral. There was only one survivor, Leah. You should speak with her.
Captain Rumford, more dead are coming.
We can't open the gates until we drive them back.
They keep coming.
I've never seen anyone fight like that before.
Guards, open the gates!
You'll find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Burn those corpses before they rise again.
Zakharum has fallen to disgrace. Base, what faith can save us now?
Are you Leah? Rumford said you survived the Fallen Star.
I did, but it blasted my uncle, Deckard Cain, into the depths of the old cathedral. I tried to search for him, but the dead were already rising. I came back here to rally the militia, but...
Watch out! The wounded are turning!
This is killing business.
The dead will overwhelm us all unless something is done.
I will send them back to their graves. I will save your town.
Thank you. You should speak with Captain Rumford at the gate. He can tell you what to do.
Sixteen militiamen went out. Only Rumford came back. How could that help us?
We never should have built on this cursed ground.
How can I help fight the risen dead?
I admire your courage, but Captain Dalton and the militia were slaughtered by those things. Only I survived.
Your warriors will be avenged.
Well, I have seen you fight. Strike at the wretched mothers and their queen. They're the ones vomiting out these horrors.
They're attacking the barricades!
That's one of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
Well, this is a dismal sight.
Quill fiends. A nest must be nearby.
Agents, smile on me!
Fate has brought us together on this path.
Why is that?
You fight with both honor and ferocity. I know that a pure soul must serve with you.
Ah!
Charging. He's done. These unholy creatures can rest now. Are the fiends hoarding it? Tristram, Diablo himself once walked this place.
This village surrendered to evil and paid the price.
Time. Don't you miss me? Just a little?
I promised Marco I'd protect him, but now he's dead.
I've dug up some new things. Found some interesting things on my way to do. You should take a look.
Don't you dare lift a finger to help our mayor fix his wagon. My brother died storming this town while that bloated cat.
Let us seek our fortunes together.
What shall we fight today?
Thank you for your help, but could you talk some sense into Leah? She won't give up on the idea of rescuing her uncle.
Nor should she. I will help her find him. Come, let us search for your uncle.
We'll need to open the cathedral first. The guards locked it up before they were ambushed. Rumford told me they fought their way back to Adria's hut. The key must still be there. Here, let me open the gate. Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Decker.
What of your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost to a Christian fought the demon. People said she was a witch, but I never believed it. Dalton! Here's the key, and my mother's journal. What I've seen of it is disturbing. I want to know more about her, but that can wait. We need to save Uncle Deckard first.
I will go. Stay here and learn what you can.
Thank you.
Tristram Cathedral. The fallen star lies within.
Tristram Cathedral. I'm amazed it still stands.
This is where the star fell.
Do you smell that? The stone itself burns. The Herodrum had a monastery here long ago.
Perhaps it is better that we are not here to see its fate.
Indeed.
You wilt against my blow!
Development.
flesh is weak.
Keep the dead trapped here. Akarat, save me!
Foul minions, stay back! Back!
May this wedge hold.
The Skeleton King?
The power of the fallen star awakened me, and soon all will suffer as I have suffered. Gods, bring me his bones!
Thank you, but why did you risk yourself for me?
I have need of your knowledge, Deckard Cain. Leah will be happy that you live.
Oh, it is wonderful to hear that Leah is well. I feared the worst,
I learned of this secret passage through old maps I found. We must discuss the fallen star. Follow me to Tristram.
I have honored my pledge to Lia and rescued Cain. All that stands between me and the mystery of the fallen star is the Skeleton King, whose return has again darkened Tristram.
Thanks to you and your friend here.
Time is running short. What can you tell me of the fallen star?
Not much, I'm afraid, though the prophecy of the end days surely points to it as a sign that the end has begun.
Please, Uncle, not more of your stories. All that matters now is that you're back.
Got some brand new goods you might be interested in.
The Skeleton King was once our beloved lord, Leoric. He was driven mad by Diablo's evil. He lost both of his sons and his very soul before he was finally defeated. Now it seems he's risen to plague this land once again.
A sad tale, but I seek the fallen star, and he stands in my way.
The key to defeating him lies in his old crown. Seek out our blacksmith, Hadrig. He knows of its whereabouts.
I have some new items that I'm certain you will love.
Blacksmith. Deckard Cain said you could help me find the crown of Leoric.
Not now. It's my wife. She's locked in the cellar like all those who've been bitten. I'm to put them all down. But how can I kill my own wife?
It is regrettable, but it must be done. I will help you.
Thank you. Follow me.
We must be ready to finish this work, if he cannot.
Sorry.
Apologies will not lay them to rest, blacksmith. Swing your bloody hammer.
This must be done.
Mira, my love, forgive me.
Hadrig, help me.
Love is the surest road to a tragedy.
Still recharging.
That is why I have forsworn it.
I couldn't have done this without you. I'm in your debt. My name is Hadrig Aemon.
Hadrig, I need your aid. I must find Leoric's crown,
I can help you there. It's buried with his chancellor, my grandfather. You'll find his tomb in a cemetery in the Weeping Hollow. And if you see my fool apprentice out there, tell him to get back to town.
Should be told of his fate.
That I sharpened my weapon this morning for a reason.
Thank you.
blade by hand.
thank you for helping me fight the darkness. To contend with evil is the essence of what it means to be a Templar.
A worthy quest.
Fear.
Ready yet?
Ah!
This will be rough.
Help!
must be.
No, I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
To go back.
You found the crown. Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive. Ah, it needs repair. Should be no problem. It's good to work again. There. New is the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
Then follow me and hone your skills. There is deadly work to be done, and I will need your arms. I have grave news. Your apprentice is dead.
Fool boy. Hope for the worst and you will not be disappointed. Thank you for the news.
Leoric's crown has been reforged.
Ah, at last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find the Skeleton King, place the crown atop his head and destroy him.
I will crush him and find the Fallen Star.